world's a bad place.
Post-apocalyptic.
7 fucking years away, so I need to be specific. Then I met Ophelia, but she was a crazy bitch. Left her in the hospital, cause I'm a fucking hypocrite. And that homie's ex girl wanted to be a teacher. More drugs than the whole school, fucked under the bleachers. Big age difference, couldn't get rid of her. Tried to give her the world, she tried to give me chlamydia. I was losing my mind, went on a bender. Standing ovation at the bar, but I don't remember. All I had's my trusty car, feature in a blender. If Lady Luck would show up, I would fucking end her. And then I had a special friend, always talking shit. Started having feelings that I didn't want to admit. She put girls in the hospital, judge had to acquit. Not enough evidence, I should have known to split. The world's a bad place, 4 years and 4 minutes, a sucker for the chase. Cross the line of scrimmage, look into her face. And I see the image of who I could have been. It's not too late to begin this. Life's a good place, I got to the party late. That's alright with me, it's a party some don't make. Now I speak the words that I thought I would forsake. It happened to me, just a kid from Colonial Lakes.